have some Hennessy. You know I wish the best for you. When you die, I feel like I was laying next to you. I'm a side, we gon' take killing to the next level. My bangin' spam before they make me grab my next shovel. And that's on God, I better act like you recognize.
Turn me up, you two. What is good to all my brothers and to all my sisters across the planet? And today, y'all, we got a song called Demons and Devils, and I ain't never heard of it in my life. They got Casonova, Fivio Foreign, and Smoove LELL. You know what I'm saying? So today we trying something different. I have no type of clue what to expect from these boys, but you already know it come from this reaction channel. We gonna get lit over and we gonna dissect. Simple. It's pretty much that simple. Simple. Literally, like, simple. Anyway, I'm giving y'all 5 seconds to subscribe. Hope y'all having a wonderful day. So go ahead. Sit back and kick your feet and press that red old thing. Hey, y'all already know it's white tee game till we die. I don't got a white tee, but I usually be rocking the white tee. They all in the washing machine, and I ain't got time for that. We ain't got time for that. So it's go get you a pack. It's plain and simple. Either way, y'all, I don't know what to expect out of this joint. Hopefully the visuals gonna be nice. I ain't gonna lie. People been telling me Casanova nice. I don't know not one song by Casanova. I mean, it's just because I listen to a few select rappers. And it's Juice WRLD, DaBaby, Meek Mill, G Herbo, Youngboy, and Dirk. If you not them, I'm probably not gonna even listen. Oh, Trippie Redd too. I'm probably not gonna listen to you. I'm gonna be honest. But let's check them out though. I don't discriminate. See what them boys on, man. Let's keep it a stack, man. Okay. Off the back, she throwing that thing. Oh, okay. You already know. No face, no case. Clearly, what that look like.
Let's go.
Hey, visuals look like it's on point.
They know we outside, hey. For real.
Let's go, nigga.
We ain't taking no shots. We not taking no losses.
Watch, diamond. Hey, dig me with no shovel.
Hey, boy, saying you can't touch this. It's levels. Yo, I ain't gonna lie. The visuals is on point. I done seen a couple dime pieces throwing that mug. You know what I'm saying? I done seen a couple thickums. Plain and simple. I done seen a lot of them. But hey, let's check it out. Okay.
Stay on lane like
Tory.
Bitch wanna lick the semen. Bad bitch and she feeling. When I'm done like the demon. Movie. I fell in love with a groupie. Wait, stop. Blow my mind woozy.
He said, I got it on me. I ain't testing it. Simple. Oh, okay. Casanova, if that was his verse, I said what y'all talking about. He didn't just drop some. He didn't just drop some on the kid. I ain't gonna lie. All them fillies in that video, all them fillies, oh my goodness. It's a legit movie. I see the lifestyle they living. And by the way them these beats coming in, y'all can't tell me this don't sound like a Pop Smoke beat or something. I'm not saying he the creator of them joints, but I'm just saying these boys gotta be from New York. Okay.
Can't touch this. Niggas levels.
Seven.
Demons. Devils. Shooters got seven. Watch. Diamond. Bezel. Dig me with no shovel.
Okay.
Can't touch this. Niggas levels.
Oh shit.
Suck my dick. Who called the slip?
Okay.
Not me. You better go to your mama or daddy. I ain't buying you shit. Bitch, ask your nigga. Bitch, be capping and lying on media spying. My life, they wishing it. Yeah. I don't care about you or your nigga. I'll shoot while you with him. If I'm gonna say this nigga.
Who is this boy? Is this Smoove L? Hey, yo, son. Hey, B. Hey, B. Smoove coming like that? That Smoove criminal on the track? And he nice with it. I'ma keep it a stack. He real life nice with it. Man, I'm about to leave my chair. I can already tell what his verse finna be like.
And I be with them demons. No fun, nigga. I put the phone on the mat. I put the BK and Y on my back. Oh, 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 yada, yada. Oh, oh. She playing sleep, so I can slide inside. She cheating, I'm cheating, cheating, bitch. So I call it a tie. Don't
mind. He said, if she cheats, I'm cheating, we call it a tie. Hey. Hey, there ain't nothing to it. Comment y'all thoughts on that. For all y'all men out there. Women too. I call it a tattoo. Burr, burr, blow the whistle.
Now you all in my face, bitch. Go bow. Hey,
I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I don't care that I'm doing this. I don't care. I need to play back Smoove part. He said something that was lethal, and I passed it up. I passed it up.
I put the phone on the mat. I put the BK in my. Capping and lying on media spying, my life they wishing it. Yeah. I don't care about you or your nigga, I'll shoot while you with him and put him on
sale. Oh, no. I heard there's something just a little bit before this.
Suck my dick. Who condom slip? Not what? Me. You better go to your mama or daddy, I ain't buying you shit.
Woo!
Be capping and lying on media spying, my life they wishing it. Yeah. I don't care about you or your nigga, I'll shoot while you with him and put him on sale.
Man, that, hey, we done with the video. Hey, man, I really like the way that boy flowing right now. I really like the way that boy flowing right now. I'm gonna be honest. Hey, that fat nigga was going crazy.
Bitch.
Hey. Hit his ass with a hey. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. Get me in that circle. I would have been lit. I would have been. Whoa, hitting that mug. Y'all already know what I'm saying. So is this song trash or is it actually it's a movie? Is it good? Let's just see. Let me think. It was a banger, y'all. So I'm gonna need y'all to comment down below when I really mess with the wave they got going on and the littiness, the visuals. Casanova part and Smoove was probably my favorite part. I ain't gonna lie. Casanova caught me off guard. I didn't know he was bumming like that. I didn't know he was coming like that. I had to put on one of my coats, son. I had to put on my coat. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, y'all. Y'all already know what the dealio is. I'm going to need y'all to subscribe to your boy. Become part of the family. All of y'all, my brotherins and my sisterins. You know what I'm saying? Turn on that post notification so you can be addicted to me. I don't care where you at. If you in class, watch my videos. If you in the library, watch my videos. Right. Then I'm going to need y'all to follow me on the gram because you know I be flicking up. You know what I'm saying? Yes, sir. So y'all already know I'm coming. Hope y'all have a blessed one. Stay tuned for more reaction videos, and I'm out. Wiz out of here.